So normally I wouldn't do this video, but I'm doing it anyway. It's a theory for season 15 of Ninjago. Let's go. So the description says when Nia's powers are disrupted, they go to the bottom of the endless ocean for answers and realize that her powers are linked with an ancient mythical creature, and that creature is probably Wahira, and probably the stronger Wahira is, the weaker Nia is, and the stronger Nia is, the weaker Wahira is, vice versa, everything. So probably the main bad guy wants to bring back Wahira, and like Wahira's starting to wake up, and like that's how Nia's powers start to get disrupted, I guess. So that's when they go to the ocean, blah blah blah, etc. And yeah, so probably the main villain gets the amulet hit from the keepers and then puts it on Wahira's head. Wahira wakes up, and that's when Nia's powers are just like completely gone. Poof. So Wahira starts wreaking havoc on Ninjago, trying to sink it, causing a huge storm, and Wahira's all powerful, basically. So then Nia has like a little bit of anger, and like maybe that brings a little bit of her powers back. So then she does Spinjitzu Burst, and like straight up becomes a tornado, and like basically takes Wahira, takes the amulets off her, and then destroys the amulets, killing Wahira. And since Wahira is now basically dead, Nia has her full powers. Like, even she can do stuff that she's never done before. And yeah, that's pretty much it for my theory. I hope you liked it. Probably no one's ever gonna view this video, and this theory probably won't come true. But like I said, hope you like it. Bye.